guys, I'm Michelle with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Zeus. He's a 2-year-old lab pit bull mix. They adopted him from Puerto Rico. Issues we're having with him at home are he destroys doormats, pillows, cushions, outdoor pools, hoses, just kind of shreds things. His nickname is FEMA because he's a disaster zone, the dad says. Issues we're having with him with people is jumping on people, gnawing on people's hands, hugging them, that sort of thing. And also he has some dog aggression issues at home as well. So let me show you where we're at now. Zeus, come. Zeus, come. 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 Good job. Zeus. Zeus. Sit. Sit. Zeus, sit. 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 Almost. Sit. Good. See if we can hold it. Nope. Nope. Sit. Nope. Okay. Zeus, come. Zeus, come. Come. Come on. Come. Good job. Okay. Go. Zeus. Zeus, down. Zeus, down. Zeus, down. 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 Lay down. Down. Zeus, down. Down. Lay down. Zeus, down. All right, we'll look forward to seeing his progress in just 2 weeks, but let's actually see if he can heal at all. Zeus, heal.
Thank you. Zeus. And before the training, Zeus had a real aggression problem with other dogs. He also loved to chew up all sorts of pillows and anything he could get. Well, actually doorposts, anything he could get his hands on, teeth on. Dragging us when we would walk him. He would just, you know, want to take off and do his own thing. Now, he is really doing a fantastic job of hanging out with us, healing, you know, with us and not dragging us around. He is much calmer and much more being paying attention to us as opposed to wanting to do his own thing. So, yeah, I'm very, very happy with him.